The most effective leaders, in my view, are humble. Now, of course, there are leaders who are well known who are not so humble. There's some arrogance sometimes in leaders, but the most effective leaders are humble. Let me give you two examples. Warren Buffett is the greatest investor the world's ever seen, but he's quite humble, lives in the same house he's lived in for many, many years in Omaha, Nebraska. He doesn't brag about himself. He doesn't tell you how great he is. He doesn't tell you how smart he is. He just proves over and over again what a great investor he is, but he does it with a great deal of humility and some humor as well. Another example is Tim Cook. Tim Cook took over Apple after the passing of Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs was not probably as humble as Tim Cook is. He was a very effective leader and he had a different style. But Tim Cook took over and used his humility to build a great following among his employees, his customers, and ultimately all everybody around the world that loves Apple products. So to be effective as a leader, I think it's important to be humble. You can be arrogant, yes, but you won't be effective in my view. The best leaders, like Warren Buffett, Tim Cook, are humble. That's the role model you should follow.